you want to say Peter or Paul, and she's going to do Chase. You guys are starting at 10, right? No, 6. 6. I'll let you know. So I have the schedule. I just got to write it down. Well, there's St. Peter and Paul, which is right next to you.
Thing has held us down, but now it looks like things are finally coming around. I know we've got a long, long way to go.
How are you doing in the polls? Do you know?
For what we have done in our calling and walking door to door, we're pretty competitive.
Okay.
You know, so we might be over 6,000 voters.
Oh, great.
So, you know, good 80%.
Okay.
Is with the campaign.
Trying to make it, they only push you aside. They really don't have nowhere to go. Ask them where they're going, they don't know.
Okay. I see my teammates are just moving along, so I'm gonna catch up with them in the car.
Okay.
Because these hills are hills.
Yeah. I said it ain't no stopping us.
It's okay.
I left her. Is she good? Thank my workers. Volunteers have been outstanding. Jenny Clay and Steve Conway, Mike Dalton, my husband, Ken, yourself. It's like two phenomenal phone callers, Marie Pickett and Karen Eggleston, and just the prayers, So it's, we're going into it to finish the race. We're fighting a good fight and we have faith. I'm doing-